Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name's Kevin, I'm a geek, you're watching Kevin the Geek, and it is finally time for me to be able to react to Gladiators, the 2024 revival of the UK show. And I, first of all, just have to apologise for the lengthy delay in being able to get this out. There's been some problems with this one, mostly down to the recording aspect of it. In actual fact, normally I don't have any problems recording stuff, but this one, every time I tried to record the footage, I wasn't getting any actual visuals of it. It was mostly the, I'd get a blank screen, but I'd get the audio coming through when I actually do the actual kind of recording. So it's, like I said, been very problematic, but I've been able to source a copy that does record, so I've been able to put it together. So again, apologies for the very lengthy delay in being able to do this, but it's here now. So this is the very first episode, the very first heat of the 2024 revival. And if you want to see more, then let me know, and I will potentially look at doing the rest of them if I can get all the rest of the episodes. But for right now, if you are seeing this, because I'm presuming I can't get this onto YouTube, basically you're going to have to watch this. It's either going to be on my Dailymotion or my Google Drive, wherever I've managed to get it uploaded. So if you want to see the video in its full length entirety, just check out the pinned comment down below or the video description, and you'll be able to find the link to the episode. But all I can say, for someone who was a fan of the original show, I'm very pleased with what they've done in this instance. So check it out, but come back here afterwards and let me know your thoughts in the comments. But for now, my name is Kevin. I am a geek, and you've been watching Kevin the Geek. Goodbye.